I choose the corporate finance concentration because it prepares the students for a broad range of careers, whether it would be at a corporate, a consultancy, or an investment bank. And during the corporate finance classes, you learn about the different sides to corporate finance, being capital raisings in the form of debt and equity financing, as well as mergers and acquisitions. Holding a bachelor's degree in management, I was confronted with lots of case studies about big and well-known conglomerates like L'Oréal and LVMH and so forth. And I got really curious about their strategies and how they developed over time, and in particular, how they grew so big so fast. So for me, it seemed to be, and luckily it turned out to be, the right concentration to figure out the internal processes of fundraisings and M&A transactions. And not only did we learn about the possible strategic rationales behind those activities, but we were provided with the technical skill sets needed for corporate valuations, which are at the heart of every IPO, share issuance, and any M&A activity. So for me, it turned out to be a very practical course. We ourselves had to work on valuation projects as part of our examinations. We had lots of case studies, and all of that really helped me to prepare for my working student position at BNP Paribas. So if you want to go to investment banking, I really recommend you to choose the corporate finance concentration because it prepares you for a fast-paced, challenging, but most importantly, interesting career.